Budget monitors for PC gaming. Everyone needs a monitor when it comes to playing or using a PC. However, there are still those out there that are still using outdated products that could be costing more money in electricity bills than normal. So throw away or put that CRT monitor in storage and get ready to see the top 5 budget monitors that everyone can be able to afford and own. The monitor is a key component to the overall look and feel of a PC, allowing you to watch movies in crystal clear display, play games, or even simply just do work. However, for a gamer, it's about the ability to see everything without having to turn the brightness up or make configurations to the system to allow you to view it on the screen. A lot can be said from someone who purchases a good gaming monitor, and it says a lot about the person too in terms of their style and personality. So let's try to make it easier on your wallet and hopefully give you some ideas on what we feel would be the best experience for you, the gamers out there, to provide you with a comprehensive look at the world of gaming monitors, Budget Edition. Number 1, Razer Raptor 27. Right off the bat, we got to a gaming company that prizes itself in making great computer accessories and peripherals, and only recently making incredible gaming tablets and gaming laptops. Raptor 27 is arguably the best gaming monitor out there that money can buy, and that's good to say due to their vivid 144Hz display and their sleek design brought into a lot of debate that something so powerful can be so thin. For the price you pay, you are getting yourself a 27-inch monitor with an aspect ratio of 16:9, allowing for great gaming and cinematic experiences. The Raptor boasts a 2560 by 1400 resolution display with a 1 millisecond response time. So if you feel the need for pinpoint accuracy when using this and watching on the screen, you know that whatever you do straight away in the game is going to be displayed straight away without lag or without delays in the response time. The RGB lighting has a great touch to it to make it feel premium and look nice in the background if you're using a streamer and want some extra attention coming your way. There is a dedicated gaming setup included in this beast of a monitor that allows players to be able to tweak how they want their gaming experience to be. So you have the choice between FPS, racing, MMO, streaming, movie, and the default. They allow the optimal experience you need to gain the edge. Let's say, for instance, the racing one would allow you to keep the pace with how fast the cars are going and ensure that it does not lose its integrity along the way. 4K display for movies is amazing and does give you that feeling like you are in the movie itself. So these are just a few things to consider when you are going through the positives about this monitor. Though the negative sadly comes to the lack of VESA mount, which initially allows you to position the screen in any manner that suits you the most when you want to experience it from different angles. Though other than that, this is a pretty decent investment in a monitor for yourself that would be a delight to have in any workstation or gaming setup. The highlights for this one are its vivid, bright 144Hz display, the HDR400 support for bringing out the experience and picture come to life. It makes a scene much more vibrant and lifelike as well, sort of like 4K experience but on a smaller scale format. Smart cable management is a much needed statement here that allows for everyone to easily manage where each cable is supposed to connect without having to squeeze through things and hurt or damage the cables in the process. This is by far the best monitor out there, so if you wish to choose something that is going to last you a while and also give you the best experience for your money, then this is the one that you should be going for. Number 2, Dell 24 S2417DG. This is by far the best 24-inch monitor around that is both cheap and effective. Yes, it is a Dell, however, they do push through on their ability to sometimes push the limits on their technology and make them work out there for the better. In this case with the monitor for having this strange name, it does show that they are still in the process and getting together names that would help people to understand that they do make products not just for office workers, but when we get a chance to get into the gaming scene, they will produce better names for their products. Anyway, the monitor doesn't actually look like a gaming monitor on initial glance, but believe us when I say that it's the inside of the monitor that makes it one of the best gaming monitors for this size out there. The monitor has a defined pivot motion that allows you to position it in a way that would allow you to personalize your own gaming experience without having to sit differently or to position your table arrangement for the monitor itself. The experience is different, allowing you to get the best of both worlds while at the same time giving you the gaming experience you deserve. The overall feeling you get from this is that it's both an office use and a gaming user, but others won't see that, luckily, as you'll be the envy of the office building, being able to relax while working and not having to change the way you sit to accommodate your arrangement. The Swivel technology also allows you to give others the viewing possibilities that you want to if you wish to share your screen with others. The port system on the monitor allows for two essential display inputs of HDMI and the DisplayPort to utilize the different connections for your preferences. This also includes five USB 3.0, with one of them being a USB 3.0 Type-B port for larger devices that require the use of the monitor or audio inputs. The downside to this monitor, though, is that it does have a very tough time with getting the navigation controls to work well. This is something that Dell monitors have a hard time to get over the line with. The buttons are too stiff and sometimes require a fair amount of force to make it change channels or even change brightness on the monitor. Overall, this monitor does provide an amazing display for anyone who wants to use it for gaming and also not break the budget, but at the same time has a small amount of workspace too. The highlights of this product are that it has a vibrant QHD display for those great visuals and has a great response rate too for any sort of activities that you are engaging in. The other is the gaming presets that work well for this, allowing for optimal use in the gaming features too. The only drawback is the navigation buttons that really need some work to be done on it from the get-go. Hopefully though, this does not deter you from the purchase, as this is really an amazing piece of machinery right here for a low price. Number 3, ViewSonic Elite XG270. The Elite is one of the top ViewSonic products on the market currently that is a great bargain price range. The design is really simple and easy to understand, incorporating a thin bezels on three sides of the product and a fourth being thicker on the bottom bezel to ensure stable and optimum stability. There are anti-glare panels on the monitor that are easy to use without having any problems while concentrating if there is a sun glare in the background. This is actually pretty good for summer if there is a direct sunlight coming straight into your room or office setup. Easy to use cable management setup that would allow for anyone to be able to put together the monitor with the PC and not get confused or cause a mess when plugging into the connectors. Overall build quality is amazing and does a good job with being sturdy for all types of situations. Not only that it doesn't move at all, it's nice positioned. Even with a simple nudge, the monitor will stay the way it is. In terms of reflections on the screen, it has a matte finish, so the likelihood of it being reflected in a minimal sense. The matte finish also does a great job at not reflecting light on it, so its glare technology is really high here as well. The 27-inch display is really something one can ask for with a cheap price point of view. This has been used in esports events as well, so you are really getting your money worth if you are going to invest in this product. Response time is through the roof and also puts an ease on your wallet for good measures. The highlights here are that it has the anti-glare technology built in to help you with reflections and glares coming from an external source. It has a great stability stand that won't wobble or disrupt you when you are using it as well. Everything is fine with this product, but the color variance compared to the true 4K experience of the other monitors is missing due to the matte finish, though it's reasonable for the price point within the budget sector. Number 4, Asus VG279Q. When it comes to Asus, they are well known for their laptop brands, as they should be, providing everyone with thin netbooks and laptops that leave MacBook Airs in the dust. This company has also been putting out amazing monitors as well. That being said, the VG, I'm going to be calling this for short, offers a lot more different than the others as it's compact and offers the users an amazing 1080p display. It has the IPS panels to overcome any sort of screen glare and also reflections that are likely to appear here and there. The stand has a swivel on it to allow for movement of the monitor for the perfect use for co-op play with another player. The drawbacks about this monitor are the lack of USB ports on the monitor for just straight on playing media through the screen. However though, the built-in speakers are an added bonus to say the least for the price they are asking for too. I would say this is a mini entertainment unit on its own, but just needs to be hooked up to either PC or gaming console and you're all set. The other features that can be added to the screen itself are frame rate indicator, timer, crosshair counter. This is exceptionally great for streaming, as other users would want to know what frame rate you are playing at and such, and would offer something to look at too while your viewers watch you. The highlights for this product are that it has a low power consumption, something that many people look for in tech now that they are purchasing to ensure their electricity bill is not going to go up. The swivel of the base allows for more ease to customize your viewing preference and also allow for PC co-op with friends or family. The only negative about this would be it does not have any USB ports on the monitor, but other than that, I feel like this is a solid choice if you are happy with what it offers as a whole. Number 5, Asus VP228HE. So now we come to the cheapest of them all, which happens to sound like it should be bad. But I have to say that this one should be higher on the list, but it has made it here due to it being a hit or miss with a lot of users out there. This is the smallest of the list here too, with the monitor being 21 inches and boasting an excellent frame rate capture and also optimum refresh rate too. It's also one of the most affordable ones on the market for that matter. And here comes the negative about this. It's hard to get hold of one. That's because due to the VG model, the VP model has a much lower distribution around the world and thus becoming much harder to allocate. The features that the VP include are that it provides you with a stellar gaming experience with no frame rate drops, crystal clear visuals and gamer options of crosshair counter, as well as the frame rate and timer. It has both the HDMI ports and the D-sub port included to help with your connection needs. Asus brought into the product the No Flicker technology, which basically allows you to seamlessly move on from one application to the next without any screen flickers, which can be bothersome for some people out there. You have the choice between four different functions of brightness to control the level of it. There is also the default phase that is not too bright, nor is it too dim as well. It also offers the stereo speakers built into the monitor as well. This is a piece of nice technology that offers no means of having to have too many extension wires. A lot of items can be connected to it easily. It's portable and has the capability to be used as a media device or just basically used for gaming and workloads. The highlights of this product are that it's a slim design and easy to carry features, making it a portable station that can be taken anywhere and is also light too. Nice for traveling to places you know won't have a monitor and such. The built-in speakers are a plus to allow you to minimize technology around you and also give you a much tidier workstation or setup. Only downside of this product would be to find it available in your location. Be sure to check up on Amazon for available stock. So that is our top 5 budget gaming monitors. I hope it helps you with your research and finding the right one that would be suitable for your gaming ventures. The other is to always look at the compatibility of your device and see if it can be worked on with this monitor. Sometimes the two may not work well together, so more research has to be done. But other than that, I wish you well and good luck with your gaming monitor choice. As always, if you believe that there are monitors here that are missing from this list that should be here, just write them down below so we can see what improvements we could make for the next one. Thanks again!